Your next deal is going to make you the highest paid writer in Hollywood.
Where do I sign?
Just one thing. If you're going to work for me, I never want to see anything like this again.
You won't.
Good. Just stop reading the papers.
Dalton Trumbo was a very successful screenwriter who was blacklisted in 1947 for his political beliefs. There are so many paradoxes and personality traits in Trumbo. We needed an incredible actor. And Bryan Cranston, this is a guy who can capture the intensity of the man and be entertaining and even funny while playing a rich communist.
Are you not, or have you ever been a member of the Communist Party?
Many questions can be answered yes or no only by a moron or a slave.